Hello, my name is Shelley Sanchez Terrell, and I have a passion for helping teachers. When I first started on Twitter 4 years ago, I had maybe 8 people reading my blog, but it didn't matter because what I wanted to do was get my PLN, my Passionate Learning Network, or the people that I met on Twitter, the teachers that really inspired me, and I wanted them to help me change the world or transform the world. So I decided to have the 30 Goals Challenge for teachers. And every single day we did one small little thing that would change our classes and our classrooms and our way with students. Now over 10,000 teachers have joined. You can go to 30goals.com. You don't have to pay anything to do it. Now teachers from all over the world actually propose the goals. What kind of goals? Things like give your students a high five. Things like let your students, for just one class period, have the entire class to decide what they want to learn, how they want to learn it. Something like ask your students to ask you a question, something they've always wanted to ask you. Write a parent a note that says, your kid is awesome because, especially the kids that never have once had a teacher say that they are awesome to the parents. Things like, smile at the students, say, wow, I'm really privileged to be your teacher. Over 10,000 teachers all over the world, we do things like this every single time we're in the classroom. And I feel really privileged that 4 years later, we are a community of teachers. You can find this on Facebook and we will support you. I'm also producing a book. It just came out. It's called Learning to Go. And it's made very affordable for teachers, but there's something different about Learning to Go. Learning to Go is not a book like any other teacher resource book. It doesn't have a table of contents. It's a PDF. It's helped design by the brilliant John Spencer, who's amazing. But what Learning to Go does is it's sort of like a programmed book. And you can touch, it has a content map, and you touch the little circles, and they get you to where you need to go quickly and fast. It is visually pleasing. And also what it does is it allows you to have all of these handouts. When I was in Croatia and Slovenia most recently, and I was traveling from different cities all within a day, and I saw these teachers, and they worked so hard. And the only technologies that were available in some of these towns were what the kids brought in. So we would take all of their students and the teacher said, hey, it's really great that we want to learn this technology and how to use it. But how do we see this in action? What does this look like? So I took the classes, sometimes 80 students in one class. And we would have them do these incredible projects in 45 minutes, and brainstorming was a part of it. But I noticed teachers didn't have the handouts, they didn't have the curriculum, they didn't have the setup. So Learning to Go gives you that. All of the handouts are snapshots. I even tell you how to use free apps that make your life easier. You can use them in any device, a cell phone, you can use them with Android, Chromebooks, you name it. And what you can do is you can have the students actually draw in them. So when you get the book, you can also get access to all of these handouts, all these rubrics, and you get to change them because teachers know best what it is that they need in their classroom. No teacher trainer, no author can tell you how to run your class best because they don't know, they're not in there every day. So I want to make your lives easier. You can see all the other professional development things I help run. Many of them, most of them are free. You can take a lot of webinars with me online, and if you ever need anything, you can always contact me as well. Learning to Go, I also personally digitally sign it for you. You get my personal signature. Thank you for all you do. You're just way inspiring, and I hope you keep inspiring and love what you do.